I've lost my job.
My lover stands on golden sand. I'd like to wake up and find just my lonely heart knows how I wanna be wanted. I'm sorry, so sorry. Please accept my apology.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today.
Oh, won't you say yes? Don't you say no? Make me feel good, can you? I wrote you a 6-page letter. I called you.
Somebody special to make me say I do. And baby, and you got what it takes.
Take a bite, don't you?
Once there were green
beans
kissed by the sun. Once there were valleys where rivers used to run.
And that you always
let it be me.
This time I'm walking to New Orleans. I'm walking to New Orleans.
Lick any mule, listen, or I won't accept your
pay. I think you're awfully sweet. Why? Because I love you. Me, I'm falling in love with you. He rides through the jungle, tearing limbs off of trees, knocking great big monsters dead on their knees.
Forget you somehow. Oh, what in the world's come over you? Could you ever change your mind?
Better stop, yeah,
dogging me around, loving you. Not worth the price I have to pay. Someone else is in your place. He'll have to stay.
Wherever he would go, the old lamp light of long, long.
Tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low, and you can tell your friend there with you he'll have to go.
A million to one, they feel we're too young to know.
Keep on dreaming. Keep right on dreaming. Dreaming till my dreaming comes true.
So rock goodbye, baby, in the treetop when the wind blows.
Running bear, love little wife. my dove with a love big as the sky. Running bear, love little white dove with a love that couldn't die.
Poetry in motion, walking by my side. Her lovely locomotion keeps my eyes open wide.
For somewhere on that ocean, I know she's gotta be. We gotta sink the Bismarck to the bottom of the sea. We find the German battleship that's making such a fuss.
Canal, I stood with the arrow in my back. Please, Mr. Custer, I don't wanna go.
Teen angel, can you see me? Are you somewhere?
Pain in my heart, and at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rosa's cantina below,
and they called it puppy love. Oh, I guess they'll never know.
Yeah, I can smile when I ain't got no money. Happy go lucky me.
I watched.
I'm glad you're gay, because I think you're gonna like it. I'll see that you get a nice commission.
How could I help if tears were starting?
think about living. Let's think about loving. Let's think about the hooping and the hopping and the popping and the loving, loving, loving. Let's forget about the whining and the crying, the shooting and the dying, and the fellow with a switchblade knife. Let's think about living. Let's think about life.
I got more than these, man.
I've got a big, big love.
Listen, I'm a big girl. You know anything about computers?
My little bitty girl.
The only good thing about me is my dog.
Big, big world.
And the ice cream. That gave me all the ice cream I could eat. Delicious.
Yeah.
to kiss it. I ain't nothing but a kissing fool. She started to giggle when I told her that our teacher thinks she never learned in school. And she said,
go Jimmy, go on. Go Jimmy, go on.
Why, oh, I could stand so good. too much and for too long, we seem to have surrendered personal excellence and community value in the mere accumulation of material things. Our gross national product now is over $800 billion a year. But that gross national product, if we judge the United States of America by that, that gross national product counts air pollution and cigarette advertising and ambulances to clear our highways of carnage. It counts special locks for our doors and the jails for the people who break them. It counts the destruction of the redwoods and the loss of our natural wonder in chaotic sprawl. It counts napalm, and it counts nuclear warheads and armored cars for the police to fight the riots in our cities. It counts Whitman's rifle and Specs knife and the television programs which glorify violence in order to sell toys to our children. Yet the gross national product does not allow for the health of our children, the quality of their education, or the joy of their play. It does not include the beauty of our poetry, or the strength of our marriages, the intelligence of our public debate, or the integrity of our public officials. It measures neither our wit nor our courage, neither our wisdom nor our learning, neither our compassion nor our devotion to our country. It measures everything in short, except that which makes life worthwhile. And it can tell us everything about America, except why we are proud that we are Americans.